Hello vlog. So it is a couple of days after the event. I'm going to class. It's a Monday. I'm going to acting class, and I was originally going to cook some okra, but I have no time, so I'm gonna go to class and you're gonna come with me. I might show you around. It's a small little space with the teacher and the students, you know, but let's go. Bye, apartment. Turn off the light. Hand me. Hi, for Mimu?
Yeah.
Yeah. Good morning vlog. Ugh, it is the next day. Oh my god, I look so oily. It is the next day after my class in the evening. Yesterday, I like sadly witnessed this really scary situation that could have gone wrong for many other people in the situation. It was basically like a car crash happened, and the Uber driver's first reaction to mine was a little bit different, and it just sort of thankfully everyone in the situation was safe. I got out of the car and like went to ask the two young men and women, who essentially as soon as it happened they like literally hopped out of their car and like ran to safety, and then yeah. And then I ended up getting out of the car that I was in and just went out there and be like, whose car is this? We want to know if you're safe, because we were talking to the police. But anyways, I just felt like the Uber driver and I's reaction was so different. And I don't know, maybe in my head I'd already like sort of like ticked the boxes of like what to do and what not to do as soon as it happened. And I don't know, it was like different procedures essentially, but I think both with like good intentioned ideas. So basically my first thought, because the Uber driver, so we were at like a light, okay, and then it happened in front of us, okay, so it's happened now, and then the car that's closest to us sort of like rolls in a position where it's almost next to the sidewalk but not really off the street. So then the Uber driver decides to park right next to it and then call 911 after the two individuals also had already like hopped out to safety. So my first reaction was to tell the Uber driver like, sir, could you please drive up a little like further down and then call 911, because essentially if anything happens, as in the car next to us blows up, then we have a larger detrimental situation where a lot more people, you know, it could be bad for everyone. I mean, the reason why I do think it's very, very selfless is because his first idea is to, you know, call 911 and check up on these people to make sure like, you know, safety is coming and the help is coming. But I just feel like in terms of like understanding not to create a larger situation, you would want to like take away your car from that area or that vicinity. Just park it just a little further down, just a little further down. But no, his first reaction was to park right next to it. We were both in the car. And so I ended up getting out because I didn't want to like, you know, because he was just basically like, be quiet, ma'am. So once I understood that he was already like in first reaction mode, I just was like, okay, let me find a solution, which is getting out of the car and basically running up to the two who were in the cars that like got in that terrible situation. And I asked them like, hey, whose car is this? The police want to know. Or the lady on the line wants to know 911. And it was a young woman and it was a young man, and they told me they were good. So I went back to the Uber driver really quickly, told him, hey, they're both fine, I'm gonna walk home, my home is just like just literally 2 minutes down there, but thank you so much, goodbye. But I just thought it was interesting with like first reactions. I've never seen a car crash. I'm just glad everyone is safe, because the cars were done, okay? They are totally getting totaled. Like, it was just really, and the noise it made, it was just so sad, and just, I've never heard anything like it. But you guys, be safe out there. Like, get off your phones. If you're on your phone when you're driving, just be present. Get to your destination safe and sound, okay? Seriously, because it's just not a good sight, okay? Yesterday, I bought a filming background for castings, because as you know, it's January, and for the last couple of months, there was like a acting strike. And so a lot of people weren't able to like even like have any jobs, not working. And especially in a city that's creative, a lot of people rely on like creative jobs to, and this is like within the entire industry, to really just get by day to day. So it's nice that January's back, and I think it's gonna be a really busy month. So I'm trying to go to classes. I have like Mondays and Fridays acting class, and then during the week, obviously, like things come and then things happen. But I really try and keep myself busy, because it's just how I think it should be. But I have like my plan in motion, and I bought like a background. And the background is basically to just to do like practice casting. So I would find like scripts and dialogue, and then I would practice with a friend or by myself, and then film it, and then like put it to the side, and then do a couple more. Cause I think, you know, with that stuff or with anything, it's a muscle, and you wanna like get it like working, you know? I just think it's such an important year for me personally. I mean, every year is important for me. It's just, yeah, I have big dreams, and my dreams will not come true if I'm not putting the extra time and work in, you know, and that goes with anything. Also, this was like the VIP for like the Book of Clarence.
I know I stay with that. I got all my love to give. I have. Mm-hmm. Apples of that.
Hey. We're good.
Getting ready to stretch. There is no other way. I get the final say. I don't want to.
Ooh, that was really. That was good.
Yeah, okay. Why would you bitch me though? say this is the outfit of the day. Okay.
My little shoe when you like.
That's how they be doing online, but this is the outfit for the day. Really happy with it. I'm gonna do a casting right this second. I got sent it this morning, so I'm gonna do that. And then I'm gonna send it off. And then I am gonna go get my visa pictures taken. So yeah. And then I'm gonna come home and cook. Sounds good. I really love this. I didn't wear any makeup just cause like, it's so good, you know? It's all good. We don't need it. Not today at least. You feel me?
We came this late.
You feel me? I really love this. Look at the shoes. Paris Gobel. Paris Gobel. Okay. You don't got some, you better get some. Hey, so I just got my visa pictures taken. I am gonna go to Santee Court to see if I can find some okra, some like organic okra. Fingers are crossed, but we'll see. Oh my god, this is my favorite, that space there, Paris Baguette. Like, it literally has the best donuts, like seriously.
So I please have 5 of the shrimp on the side there, just 5. And yes, thank you. And could I please have 4 of those? Actually, can I get 5 of those as well? Thank you. Okay, so the idea is I'm gonna be sharing the dishes with my friends. I could get like these red containers here, you know what I mean? But I feel like I need a smaller version because I'm not gonna make that much, you feel me? Yeah, I feel like a glass container would be a lot better. You know what I mean? Maybe I could just get 3 of them. 3 small glass containers. And this is for like friends if they're ever hungry. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I love my okra with some eggplant, a bit of ginger powder, but I think I might just end up using real ginger because I bought some ginger yesterday. I like mine with palm oil. I've done either or, but this is how I like it. Yeah. Oh, wait, that cookie's for me.
No, that is hilarious. These cookies are so good. They're from Whole Foods. It's a brown butter chocolate chunk cookie. Amazing.
If I did it and I did a good job at it, you can thank me. I was involved.
Right.
I'm not going to come like
that. I don't think there's as many. There's no DVDs now. So where are you on this?
How about that? What would it be like just to leave it all? You ain't got to be all alone.
I want you to go get your purse. She's leaving.
And
we get new ID. We get new ID and credit card and social security.
I'm still cooking. I'm still cooking. Okra. I've already just done the fufu. I just popped them in there. These are for my friends. Ooh, not today, Satan. Oh my goodness. Sure, I'll just quickly do this. I just finished cooking some okra stew and fufu.
Texas seafood version.
I legit finished that okra stew within like 10 minutes. Wow. It was almost as if I was desperate for some West African food. Honestly, I spent the last month watching people's like stories on Dirty December. And I swear the food, the vibes, ugh. And you know what's funny? Yesterday I tried to go to Veronica's Kitchen, which is like West African food, but in Los Angeles. And it's a lady that has a restaurant. And guys, it was closed. And I bet you she's in Nigeria somewhere. Also vibing. I'm a really fucking amazing cook, by the way.
Good morning, vlog. I'm on my way to French class. Be there till like 1:30, and then I have this Task Rabbit guy coming to fix my curtains, and then I have to go to a screening of this movie with Tracy Ellis Ross. It's called American Fiction, and I'm going with Simone. And yeah, that is my day for today, but you guys when I get there. And yeah. It's so cold today. I think it was level 3.
It's a blue sky. Let's go, let's go. It's a blue sky. Hey, hey.
Welcome to another day. To be honest, today's one of those days, okay? It's the day after yesterday. I don't even think I actually recorded what happened yesterday. I had a screening to watch American Fiction with one of my friends. Went there, watched it. Incredible movie, like loved it. It was so inspiring. Right now I'm just like doing my bed. Today I am gonna go to the gym. Did not go to the gym yesterday, so it's sort of like it's gonna be giving 4 out of 5 days, which is a lot. That's pretty good if you ask me. I think that's okay. I think that's pretty good, you know. My period, which is exciting. Ah, and guess what? Tonight is full moon in Capricorn. I actually don't know what that means. I'm actually walking so badly, you guys, because I'm gonna go change my pad. But yeah.
I'll see y'all on the flip side.
Really just quickly popped on my gym outfit. The other day I ran and then I went to do weights at the gym. I'm really trying to build muscle. So I'm gonna do the same thing today again. I'm gonna go for the run and then run towards the gym.
Okay, vlog, I am ready to go see James at his performance. I'm about to call my Uber. I'm gonna find a oh my god, I can't even talk. A close by Whole Foods, so I can buy some flowers for him. I'm gonna try and find like a close by flower shop on the way.
Seven years you got over me. I thought I could handle it. be dishonest. I'm so dishonest with myself. You wanna build a home, well, I'm just trying to party.
That's right.
I'm sorry I'm not it. You felt like
so I'm headed to see Flora. She's back in LA, so we're gonna go have something to eat at a cafe, and then I'm probably gonna go to her place and we're gonna hang out today. I'm so excited to see her. I'm not sure if I've posted her on my vlogs before. I don't think so, but you'll get to meet her. She's awesome. She's been in my life for a long time, since 2018 I think it was, when we went to Uruguay together. We worked on a Nike set and we became friends there. She looks super cute today. We're having matcha.
Yeah.
I'm not a huge fan of matcha. Yeah, like literally.
Okay, out of 10.
This is not.
Wait.
Honestly, the light.
You gotta say it's right here.
Okay. Okay.
No,
so this.
Yes.
This is matcha. Yes. This time.
Clearly, we've switched because we're smart and we want everyone to look cute in this vlog, right?
Period.
No, so basically what I was trying to say is my first time having matcha, and truly, it's not that great.
We love the honesty. I was going to go for like maybe out of 10.
Out of 10, okay, truly out of 10, I'll give it a 6. Sorry.
6?
Yeah, just 6.
Just above average?
4.
Oh my god. So this is what we got. We got the ham and
cheese.
Yeah.
Yeah. We're in Paris right now.
I know.
This is some real baguette.
Literally. Yes. Let's cheers with our little breadsies.
But it's
cheers. Do it like this. Grab yours. Ah! Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Come in. Here we go. Oh, I lie. We don't do that around here. I'm about to use my hands, baby. Let's go. So I have my French class tomorrow, and so I'm gonna go to a cafe and do my homework and kind of like revise and stuff. And I'm gonna spend a lot of the day just trying to like go back and forth with like my French, because this is my second term doing this French class. And yeah, I just wanna really get better at that, and also just to like work my brain a little bit. I had acting class yesterday at 7 till like 11, but we stayed back. Yeah, so I had acting class yesterday and we stayed back till like 11:48. Usually we'll be done at 11, but we went so over time, and I'm trying to like start a sleeping routine again. But you know, I had to call Martin and we had a chat. Yesterday we had like such an awesome chat. We were on the phone till like 1, which is not that bad considering that I feel like I don't really have a good sleep schedule. And I'm naturally an early riser, which means I will go to bed late and then wake up at like a shitty hour at like 7. But back in the day, it would be 10 and then I'll wake up at 7. But getting back into, you know,
the swing of things in the last couple of weeks. I've been waking up at like 8 or 10. So I'm just trying to get into that like pullback of just like at least 7:30 or 8 o'clock, so I can just start the day a little earlier, just for myself, you know. But yeah, so I'm gonna go to this cafe. It's a new week, so you guys will be coming along with me the entire week, weekly diaries. And I'm so glad you guys have enjoyed my last, I think, 4 videos now. They were definitely back to back to back, but you know, as I said before and you guys saw, I was really trying to just pour out all the videos that I had saved up from last year, which I was literally vlogging on the go, but there was literally no time to sit down and really edit things. But yeah, I'm gonna head off and yeah, but see you guys soon. Okay, so I'm back home and I got some stuff, packages. I got like 3 big packages. Well, that's the smallest one. This one, I don't know who this one's by. I'm gonna make a TikTok opening these packages, and I'm gonna cook some pasta and parmesan, something super simple like garlic pasta, because I didn't wanna like buy anything today, plus I have food at home, so I'm gonna do that, which is exciting. I'm so hungry. Yeah, so that's what I'm gonna do. And yeah, let's see how this goes. So I just did the unboxing on Tiki Toki, and now I'm gonna go cook. No, I said I was gonna cook before, but I just thought, get this out of the way, because I also wanted to see everything that was in it. I'm so excited for especially this. Like these jeans. Sorry, it's just like a little TikTok video. But oh my goodness, these jeans. Stop it. They look so good. Can't wait to wear them. I literally cannot wait to wear them. Excited. No. 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 Yo, the tea on that is crazy. Crazy. Babe, she's a whole flipping model and she's stealing people's stuff. Gross. She don't wash her stuff. Scary. Oh my god. And then the girl's basically like, oh, you know, she lived with us for like 3 to 4 months. Just a whole bunch of like really terrible things that people should not be doing in this society. Okay, I'm so sorry she had to go through that. Imagine, like, if I don't want to imagine that, because me being a very confrontational young lady, I'm very much like, I'm picking up on things the day it happens, and we're talking about it. We're gonna have a conversation. I mean, like, excuse me, I don't like what the fuck you're doing. Like, what is wrong with you? Do you want me to help you? Because, like, we can talk about it, and, like, we can get better right now. Like, we can pipe up. We can really get better in this life. Very confrontational, but in the nice way possible. You know, you gotta be, because you don't know what people are going through, how they even got to this weird space to, like, be doing these really bad things. Like, oh my god, like, this is so embarrassing. Like, watching this, like, people, I just, every time I go on TikTok, I realize people are not self-aware. There is no thought going through some people's minds. Like, nothing. It's like either silence, nothing, just like air. Ominous air, just, you know what I mean? It's very sad. It's very sad. Y'all gotta get, you got, okay, and if you're watching this video and you got some weird ass habits, don't do that. Hello vlog. So I am going to Angelina's partner's art opening, I think, and he's actually, his art studio is really close by my place, like literally behind me. So I am taking Milo with me to go see it. It's a very cold evening as well. It's a very cold evening.
So yeah, that's the goal right now. It is the 18th of January. Time is flying. Yeah, also I have Milo. I'm not sure if I mentioned that the other day. Did I mention that the other day? I'll show you Milo. Oh my god, this is terrible. Come on. Stay with me. It's so blurry and I don't know why it's so blurry, but we don't like blur. Ah. Okay, there's Milo. Yeah. Look, hi. Yeah, you want to introduce yourself? Hi, Angie. This is Angelina. Hello. Isn't she beautiful? She's a mama, and look at how hot she is. Oh my god. And there's Canyon and the baby. And this is Canyon's studio. Look at how cute! Hi, Indigo, you are so adorable.
Smile!
Aww. Wow, I love. Good morning, vlog. It is the 20th of January. Today is a really busy day. I've already taken my friend's dog out to walk. I've prayed. I'm about to go have a shower. I'm just doing my diary entry. I'm gonna go get my, this waxed, my upper lip waxed. I'm gonna have to come back and get my nails done because I have work on Sunday tomorrow. I'm traveling to San Francisco for Athleta. And then I'm exchanging who takes care of the dog. My friend Midori is gonna now take care of Milo. And then I have work at 4 p.m. I'm doing an e-com shoot for this brand called Spider, which I think, I'm not sure if there's a vlog on, well, I'm not sure if I've spoken about Spider on this vlog. But it's a brand and I'm working on their e-com. This is my second time working with them. So I have a really busy day today. I'm also doing laundry because I won't be here tomorrow. And I'm gonna need some of the items for today's shoot because they asked me to wear like a simple crop top, white crop top, so I'm probably gonna do like jeans and pants and stuff. But yeah, that's my day, so I'm gonna finish this up and then I'm gonna head off to Melrose to go do all of that, you know, lip, eyebrow stuff. And yeah, but just thought I would update you. I have the full camera, sorry.
Thank you, love.
Oh, look at that jaw.
Oh,
line,
oh, where are you at? Like, look at those tits, though.
No.
Tits is live.
I'm vlogging. We are vlogging. The lighting is better. By the way, the lighting is amazing here, by the way. It's crazy. Whoa. Okay, queens. Get through. Let me fix that.
Thank you.
There we go, queen. It's okay, boo. Well, you're gonna love her still. Okay, is she a boo? Yes, darling.
You just know you're fucking fine.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Appreciate you. Ooh. I'm trying to.
I use blue to bad
especially. Damn.
Wait, get a picture.
Kristen.
Thanks, mommy and daddy.
Great. Hello.
The best present for the fans.
Hey, there we go. Come through. Do you have ting?
My gift. The gift of life.
Aww.
Oh no,
we live to tell the story.
Oh wait, that
period. Oh queen, she ate that. She said we
I'm like I will get hit in the door.
Get the hair out
for this.
Show them your move. Show them your move.
Is it showing you tits?
You could show them the tits too.
Thank you, queen.
Okay, the light is good.
God.
So I am currently in San Francisco. I literally arrived less than 20 minutes ago. My flight was delayed 3 times. I was originally supposed to leave LA at like 6:50, then ended up leaving LA at 10:30. And on top of that, there was like the worst turbulence on the flight. It was just so uncomfortable. I'm just grateful that I'm here, and sadly it's like 2 a.m. at the moment and I just got settled in. And usually the hotel like closes downstairs, because like, as they should. And so I have to like call them up and they open the door, and you know, this has happened before, by the way, but it's usually not as late as this. Yeah, so tomorrow or today I'm working with Athleta, and I'm gonna be in San Francisco for the next 2 nights, and then I leave on Tuesday. So yeah, I just thought I would like check in. I'm not sure where we are on this vlog, but this is like, I guess, the second week kind of like January, or second fortnight of January, that you're watching this. So I'll catch you tomorrow. I'm gonna go to bed. I've had my magnesium. I forgot to bring like something to sleep in bed, although they have like a robe to wear. I don't want to wear it because tomorrow after work I want to use that robe to go to the sauna with. So that's what I'm gonna do. So yeah, I'm gonna go to bed. Good night. I will catch you tomorrow morning.
Good morning, vlog. My alarm just went off, so I'm just like, I just woke up.
So today I'm at the Gap Studios where Banana Republic and Athleta is. So I'm hoping it's 7:15 at the moment, because then that'll mean I would be at least not late. But I should be there by 8:15, you feel me? I'm gonna do my skincare routine. I'm gonna have to get some more. I'm just wiping away all the excess dirt on my skin. Like, yeah, I just had a shower, but it's just always, it's too bright, but it's just always a little bit that's left in there, you know? Oh, okay, good. I'm gonna use the face soap from the hotel because I forgot my face wash. I was actually like supposed to put the face wash in another container, and then I just forgot to completely do that because it's quite a large container, the one that I have. You'll probably see that I'm here super frequently, like literally at least 4 times a month, probably sometimes more, which is like amazing. And I love that because I get to see my favorite team. So I am gonna use, I didn't even end up using that yesterday. I'm gonna use some Face Gym. Their Lift Wear Lift and Brightening. I usually bring like minimal stuff when I'm out here because I don't have everything. Oh, I forgot. I put some of my face cream in the fridge yesterday. I'll be right back. Here we go. So I put my OG Brightening Botanical Eye Balm in the fridge, and then I put my Collagen Original Serum in the fridge. This is by Biologic Recharge. This is the container it comes in. Isn't it like the greatest? Let me see if I can. Okay, This is what it looks like, this little container here. So cute. Yeah, so I'm gonna apply that. I only bought these two today because I didn't want to bring my entire face kit, especially if I didn't want to do like a check-in of a freaking box, like, you know. This stuff is so good, and like putting it in the fridge just makes a huge difference. My skin is just so good. My OG face balm. Oh, let me just, a little goes a long way with this one. So that's gonna be it. Oh, it feels so good. I really needed that shower because I was just so groggy when I woke up, like just extremely tired. But I feel like, and I had enough sleep, but I do think tonight I might go to bed at like 10 because I have work tomorrow and then I'm catching a flight out. You feel me? So,
ready?
Ah, there we go. Okay, I'm done. My friends. Oh, and I'm gonna put some moisturizer when I'm in the room there. I'm gonna go, just my skin. Oh my gosh, dude, it is so foggy. Ugh, the rain is wild.
Hi, morning.
Oh, yes, yes. Yeah.
Ugh. Hi.
Hi.
Oh, for Mimu?
That's for Justin, right?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. Oh, my God, where's mine?
Guys, I got into someone else's Uber. Thank God the security guard was there. And the guy was like, hi. Good, how are you?
Do you mind putting on the heater, please, sir? The heater?
Just made it in. Everyone is there. And I've had breakfast. We're just gonna like do my makeup.
So yeah, I finished work and I'm walking to the hotel because it's about a 38 minute walk and it's such a nice day. It was raining terribly earlier this morning, but I just decided this is me because I'm going the opposite side of the sun. But yeah, it was a really good day. I love working with Athleta. I always have a lot of fun. The days go by fast because we all kind of know each other and we all banter. It's just such a good time, to be honest. So yeah, I'm coming back tomorrow and tomorrow is my last day with them. And yeah, so that's me. I'm gonna go and I'll see you at the hotel. Such a nice, beautiful day. But yeah,
like I'm a very lucky and blessed person. Like I'm such a lucky and blessed person, truly. So when I tell you this is the first time, it's like that's why I probably wasn't like freaking out. I just found different ways to try and get it, and if it's, you know, I'm not in control, so therefore I just continue my life and I just hope for the best. So yeah, I'm gonna go eat some pho at a place that's like 4 minutes away from me. Like it's just like a 4 minute walk, which is really good. I'm so hungry. And I'm hoping to go to the gym. I hope I can, that'll be nice. But there's also a sauna here. So I might do gym, sauna, or just sauna, you feel me? Anywho.
Good morning vlog. I've been up for a while. I've been up since 8:30. I'll just talk here actually. And I've been just going through emails. I'm back from San Francisco, by the way. So now I just stretched and now I'm gonna go to the gym. Then I'm gonna go do some shopping because I brought my little bag with me so I can just do everything all at once. I'm gonna come home. I just have a really busy day today. Plus, I need to finish editing the vlog and I'm just praying that I can finish today and even send, like, pop it on today online.
because it kind of goes through the second week of January, because you can say this is sort of the third week. No, this is the third week. But anyways, yeah, I'm gonna go to the gym. I feel really good this morning, considering that I came from a flight last night from San Francisco, and I think the magnesium is just doing like wonders for me. It's the magnesium glycinate. And also during the last couple of days in San Francisco, because of my hours that I was doing and also the flight and stuff, I've been taking like fish oil pills, magnesium glycinate, and then the skin and digestion pill as well. So that's been flipping amazing. I just feel so much more better in the morning.
Yeah.